Kitchen Wizard. Welcome to Hour 10 of the ALF-A-THON. If you're a celebrant of the ALF or Atlas Linguistica de la France, the seminal early 20th century survey of French dialects, well, I have good news and bad news. The bad news is you're in the wrong place, but the good news is you're watching a magnifique television show from the late 1980s called ALF. I'm running out of I couldn't even want to finish.
Ken Reed, comedian Ken Reed, sent me three copies of ALF Sounds Off, and let's give one away. Let's give one away with a sticker.
The first person to call up and murder me, I will. You can have my PIN number.
All right. So can you put the number back in the
chat? Yes. Should I put the correct number in?
There's a call. Yeah, put the correct number in this time.
475.
And what's a good prompt for? What do we want to hear from somebody?
Come on to the world's greatest resort.
What's the title of the ALF musical?
What should be the title of the ALF musical?
We talk about an 80s, the most 80s 1-900 number commercial.
Bite with the Wind. No, wait.
Don't give too much away. We want people to call in with that. And we're giving away a copy of ALF Sounds Off and this sticker commemorating the 2021 ALF-A-THON made by Cindy, George's girlfriend. Show off some other ALF crap. This is the Canadian VHS tape, the ALF Files. And it had the two-part Christmas episode on there. This is a tape we found at a thrift store. It says Mama's Family, but then it says ALF over it.
That's right.
Weirdly, we just saw a Mama's Family ALF crossover, kind of.
Here's another one that just says ALF.
As long as she doesn't get too touchy.
But on the front it says Children of a Lesser God. Sorry, Children of a Lesser God.
Look, you got ALF.
You got ALF. We're talking about 2 or 3 days here. These were sent in by Bob Hedges.
I told her she could.
I believe these are German releases.
Well, actually I told her she could stay forever.
Hello, I am ALF and happy vacation.
Thank you. Now this is a deep cut. This is a DVD that has the Matlock episode featuring ALF.
Yeah,
at the end
we
of it.
Up with your mother staying here.
This is an Easter story. This is one of Paul Fusco's Showtime holiday specials. Here we have ALF Tales, co-created by David Stephen Cohen, who we just spoke to.
Doesn't Jody have any other friends she could stay with?
This one got some ALF shampoo spilled on it.
She's
but I believe
shy.
This is...
Just like me.
Is it Hebrew?
It looks like it.
Oh, we're getting a call. Okay, we need the title of an ALF musical.
It was a plan.
And I believe this is a familiar number. Who's on the line, please? This is Willie's garage.
But I'm afraid it's just too risky.
Yes, Yogi.
Well, how would you feel?
All right, what's the title?
What's homeless? With nobody to turn to.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I go by I'm not
home.
I just want to say that the name of it should be
Joy and
Exhaustion.
What is it?
Joy and Exhaustion, yes. Because that's, it's like, we got joy here, exhaustion over here.
All right.
And that describes what working on ALF was like, too, apparently.
Great.
Okay, I like it. You've won yourself.
One.
An ALF Sounds Off book. And we'll give you a second sticker, too.
God.
Yeah, you're feeling generous.
One for each cheek.
Yeah.
That's Orgasmic Daddy.
Oh, hey, he worked in Orgasmic and Daddy. All right, thank you, Bite Win. All right, this is, what language is this, do you think? Greek?
I guess I should know. That. Oh, those are Greek letters, but...
This is another Bob Hedges. You see the whole cast of ALF the Animated Series, not ALF Tales, not to be confused.
Why is the furniture in a pot?
I think that is Greek.
Okay.
I thought for a second it was Cyrillic, but that does look pretty Greek.
Yeah. Well, George, it's all Greek to me. All right.
I can't take him anywhere. To any ALF marathons.
Who piled up all the furniture?
Did you guys, you really should go back and watch the part where we unboxed that ALF party software. That was stunning.
What's great is you're going to be able to get a great 10 minutes out of this 15 hours.
Let's rethink this. Jody lived in an apartment.
So next time we'll watch all of this. Jody walked around. We'll watch all of the furniture. Our watching season two.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. See Jody snake run. Eating its own tail. Run, Jody. Run.
See the furniture. See the alien move the furniture back. Move, alien. Move. See the alien throw out his back. See the alien blame the Tanners. Lawsuit, Tanners, lawsuit.
I think the jumpster's here.
Okay, everyone.
Can I give Marty a little bit of this?
Yeah. Oh, wait, is there chocolate in it?
Oh, yeah.
I'll give him a non-chocolate card, I guess.
Pretty chocolatey.
Starting to... Oh, look at
I'm not sure I have the right house. I'm looking for...
Jodmeister!
Jody! His blind girlfriend.
It's okay.
She's back.
Come on in, Jody. I'm Willie. Time's up. What's your guess?
Swiss.
Close but no cigar. It's Monterey Jack.
Hey, Alfred.
With his country cousin.
Are you sure? There are holes in this.
I use a hole puncher.
That's cheating.
All's fair in love and guess the cheese.
I don't know if I've shown these Mylar balloons.
The belch. Gross.
We don't have helium. There's a nationwide helium shortage happening.
I think there's a global
helium shortage.
And it's not a renewable resource. It's the decay of other...
Yes. But as I found out while trying to fill up a helium balloon for my mom's parade float, it's that was the most expensive part. Helium.
Did you do this to the hole puncher?
That explains the little cheese dots.
I think you need a straw to do that. You're an ALF fan with a balloon fetish. Tonight has been an unexpected...
I thought you said the paper didn't come today.
That's our core audience. That's our core demo, George.
Oh, web we weave. When we don't want our guests to leave.
Kate, Willie, I'm sorry. Can someone please read me the classifieds?
Sure.
Not blowing
you
up.
You can't read those. They're classified.
Here's a good one. Two bedroom, two bath.
Give me that thing. I'll find something. Oh, this looks good.
What is it?
Rib
557339.
3723831.
Ow.
Sorry. 5692.
Check this out.
If you keep acting like this,
we'll fly this
Jody
in the park.
Will move out. But Jody wants to move out. Well, this is all due to Fab One Shot.
The Fab One Shot. We've really come a long way to Tide Pods.
All in one shot.
I need a Fab One Shot.
It took so much longer. Yeah, so are we getting a call?
Yeah, should we take it?
We've got it at this point.
Sure. Willie's Garage, this is Nick speaking. How may I direct your call?
What are you doing?
Alpha size would be a great Earth size video.
Ha!
That's an obstacle course.
Ha!
Do you know what to find a way to keep you occupied.
Everybody get up and do some alphasizing with Jordan.
I'm putting curb beams on your shoes.
That's it?
Well, I have never scraped my ankles against a curb.
Pure luck.
Alf, when you first moved in here, you said you were only going to stay until I was settled.
Georgia?
Wow.
Oh, no. Georgia. Oh, boy.
Whoa.
Comedy sometimes just doesn't.
Just an old sweet song.
I know the audience. The fake audience.
Later tonight, in one explosive moment, nothing matters but survival. From the creators of Shogun, now comes Noble House, a show you can't turn off, said the Washington Post Tom Shales. Don't miss it tonight. And tomorrow night, it's an all-new Matlock crime thriller when a famous columnist is murdered. Against good
we know that Alf was on Matlock.
Come crashing with his garage.